still have an excellent memory of my first medal in Sydney when I realised a childhood dream to participate in the Games and win at the age of 22 without asking any questions. It was easy. I think at that time it seemed too easy for me, the Olympics. In Athens, I realised an athlete's dream of retaining an Olympic title. People started to recognise me. And today, yes, this medal has a great story behind it. It's particularly special because I knew that I came from so far.